to school.
Yeah.
Because they don't know when to school. When?
Right? So fifth touch.
Usually when you pick up the ball and you can see the heels of that person, and that's when I say, go for it. Go for it. Alright? Because then you got the upper hand, they at least 2 to 3 steps.
Yeah.
Alright? So when they ask you like, when do I scoop? When do I scoop? Oh, when the ball is there. Alright, nah, that's not specific enough. Okay? When you see the heels of the defender,